What's up guys? Today, I will show you how to enhance your Roblox gaming experience by using PrivadoVPN, a reliable free VPN for Windows and Mac. With a VPN, you can bypass geo-restrictions, improve your connection, and protect your privacy while playing Roblox. There are several reasons to use a VPN while playing Roblox. Some countries or regions may have restrictions on accessing Roblox, and a VPN can help you bypass those restrictions. Additionally, VPNs can provide a more stable and faster connection by routing your traffic through a different server. Finally, a VPN can encrypt your internet traffic and mask your IP address, providing an extra layer of privacy and security. The process of setting up PrivadoVPN on your Windows PC or Mac is quick and easy. Visit PrivadoVPN's website by clicking the link in the description. Clicking that link will give you a special discount if you choose to upgrade to the paid plan of the VPN. On this page, click Get Deal and you can proceed to choose from these paid plans, which will be discounted, or select the free plan option below. When continuing with the free plan, you only have to enter an email address before creating your free account and downloading the PrivadoVPN app to your system. A verification email will be sent to your inbox. After verifying your email address, you can download the PrivadoVPN app and log in using the username and password associated with your account. You will have the option to change your username and password in your account settings later on. After downloading the installer, proceed to run the application to install PrivadoVPN. The application will open up automatically. You may be required to log in again using your account credentials, and then select a server location and click to connect to the server. This app is intuitive and allows you to click again to disable the VPN connection. Access your VPN and account settings when clicking the gear icon on the bottom left of this window. With PrivadoVPN connected, launch Roblox and enjoy a smoother gaming experience. If you need to switch server locations for better performance or to access different content, you can easily do so with the PrivadoVPN app. You can use a speed testing site or application such as speedtest.net or fast.com to test your average app and download speed to the chosen server location. As you can see, my latency remains at around 20 milliseconds and my speed is also the same as it is when directly connecting to my ISP. I will leave the PrivadoVPN link in the description, giving you access to the free version and a special discount to the paid plan. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.